Midden in Kingston staat het Bob Marley Museum. Het is het vroegere woonhuis van de aan het begin van de jaren 80 overleden reggae-ster. Binnen zou Harry Rita Marley treffen, de weduwe. Helaas was zij iets te laat, zodat Harry even moest wachten.
Welkom, Mrs. Marley, in de show.
Thank you.
For the Dutch viewers, how long do you have the museum now already? The Bob Marley Museum
has been in action for about, let me say, about 7 years. 7 years now. I feel and I know that he was more than just flesh and blood.
Yeah?
Yes.
Bob was more?
Oh, yes. He had to be.
Yeah?
He had to be. He had to be.
How much more? What was he more than that?
More in terms of that you can't find the words to express, but by the action and the reaction of the people, the massive, that's worldwide, all over the world, including Holland. Last time we performed in Holland, they gave us Dutch shoes, those wooden shoes, and they gave Bob a big plaque and say, please come back, you know, so our music. And our work has made a mark on the world.
For you, Bob is still alive, or?
Oh yes, not for me alone, but for the world. You know, because his music, his words, and that's what makes a man live. That's what's life everlasting. This is not life everlasting, nor this.
Yes.
Yes, this is just flesh. You know, flesh. And blood is running through the veins and all of it. But the soul, that is God, the life, that man can't make. God alone makes life, and God alone gives life. That is what's important. And that is what Bob is living on now, spiritual realms. So you love Bob in Holland?
Of course.
Yes.
Yes. And, well, Mrs. Marley, we will give you this mill,
wow.
This lovely mill, because of you brought reggae to Holland. We had a very famous group in Holland who played a lot of reggae. They called Doemar.
Doemar.
Yeah, Doobert in English.
Yes,
Doobert. Doobert, but we say Doemar.
Yes.
They played a lot of reggae, and therefore we thank you with this mill. It's a bit for Bob as well.
Yes, we'll share it.
And if you go here, you can hear a little tune from Holland.
Ah.
It is.
Oh, that's so nice.
So, listen to it.
Oh, what is it? What's the song? What's the name of the song?
Tulips from Amsterdam.
My favorite flowers.
Yes.
Yes.
I hope you give it a nice place in the museum here.
Yes, I will.
And you always?
I'll put a memo to it.
Please?
Yes.
And think always a little bit of Holland.
I will.
Okay, please.
Thank you on behalf of the Marley family and the people of Jamaica.